I'm at a Quest lab in Fort Lauderdale, Florida, where you can get your blood drawn and your lab work done. Look familiar? This is one of the draw rooms where you sit in a chair like this one, and I'm sure you've seen these supplies before, especially the collection tube, and you wait for a phlebotomist who finds the best vein you have and draws your blood. Meet Dr. Jay Wohlgemuth of Quest Diagnostics, who this morning will be discussing the importance of lab work and your health. Doctor, thanks so much for having us here.
Thanks for coming to Quest Diagnostics.
Let's talk about what lab work reveals about ourselves and our bodies.
Well, lab work informs on what's going on in your body. If you're having symptoms and something's going on with you, lab work often can lead to the answer. But just as important, if you're feeling fine, mm-hmm. there may be something going on in you which you need to know about so you can intervene and prevent, you know, bad outcomes in the future.
So we're talking about possibly arming ourselves to detect and diagnose.
Right. You may have symptoms, you may not. But in both cases, diagnostic testing can be really valuable.
So in a case like for me once that I was feeling weak and my hemoglobin was low, hence anemic, that's a perfect example, right?
That's a great example. I had the very similar thing, but I had no symptoms. I had a blood test and had vitamin D deficiency.
Okay.
So I was really glad to know that so I could treat myself and prevent a hip fracture someday in the future.
So let's talk about more underlying diseases, some that you may not be aware of, a little bit more serious until you do the blood work.
Well, one of the misunderstandings about lab testing is a lot of people say, well, I feel fine,
right.
So why should I be tested?
However,
cancer is treatable and curable if detected at an early stage. And most diseases are like that. If you can detect it early, you have a much better chance of preventing bad outcomes and preventing progression. A great example would be hepatitis C. 3 million Americans have it.
And they don't know it.
Almost nobody knows. But if you don't do something about it, it can go on to liver failure, cancer, and there are curative therapies available. So you may feel fine, but you still need to be tested, you know, to see if that's going on to prevent, you know, bad outcomes in the future.
So if it's so important, why aren't people going to get the lab work, which I think nowadays it's suggested once a year or twice a year?
It depends on your situation. At least once a year,
right.
There's a set of labs that most people should have.
So why are we doing it?
You know, I think there are two important factors, at least, one of which is convenience.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it has to be convenient. People don't want to go out of their way. They don't want to schedule an extra appointment, drive in and park. And so we're doing a lot to try to make it more convenient, like putting labs into supermarkets, making it possible for people to collect their own sample at home and send it into the laboratory.
Oh, that's fantastic.
Yeah, it's really helpful to make sure it's really convenient for people so that that hurdle is lower so that they'll participate. But the other thing is some people are scared of needles.
There are many people that are, I don't like them, I'll do it, but I don't like,
right.
My kids can't stand them.
So people avoid it. A lot of kids are very scared as well. So we have alternative sample types we can use for that, but we also have our friend Quiggles.
Quiggles?
Yeah, Quiggles is cute, and I'll let you take a look at them. But what that does is it allows us to distract
How does it work?
A kid, turn it on, here with this button, and the vibration next to the vein makes essentially the needle painless.
And it's vibrating.
So it's a distraction, and it actually
tickles a little
removes
bit.
The pain. It really helps to help distract and help children in particular, you know, have their blood drawn.
So they may not see the needle or maybe feel it as much.
They really don't feel it as much.
What a great idea. And for adults too?
It works for adults and may work for you.
Let's talk also about the mobile health app, MyQuest. That's very helpful.
MyQuest is an application you can load onto your mobile phone. And what it allows is for you to actually receive your diagnostic data directly, not having to call your doctor. But it also allows you to schedule your appointments and keep all of your records, or maybe the records of your kids, or maybe someone you're taking care of, like your husband or your mother. And that's incredibly useful to have that information with you at all times. And when you walk into the doctor, you now have your diagnostic results that you can share right there on your phone.
So there really is no more excuses. I mean, it's much more convenient, it's easy, it's less painful, if you will, and affordable.
All of those things, and most importantly, highly important to prevent bad outcomes in your life, prolong your life, and reduce, you know, reduce disease burden.
Well, my hemoglobin is back to 14 now, so I'm good to go.
Hey, I raised my vitamin D level, and I'm back in the normal range.
Excellent. Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.
Now, I know next time you're coming to our studio.
I'm going to come back.
I know we're going to be talking about genetic testing and?
And personalized medicine.
Excellent. Again, doctor, thank you so much.
Thank you.
And if you'd like more information on lab work or Quest Diagnostics, you can go to their website. That's questdiagnostics.com/patients. Or check out our website, thebalancingact.com.